Are you annoyed by Fortnite constantly asking you to disable Process Hacker and reconnect every time you launch it on your PC? No worries. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to resolve this issue, so you can get back to dominating in Fortnite. Let's jump right into the solutions without any further delay. Solution 1. Start by clicking on the search icon and type CMD. Then right-click on the command prompt and select Run as Administrator. Give permission by clicking on Yes. Next, type in sc space stop space k process hacker 3 and press enter. Close the window and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Verify and repair the game. Open the Epic Games launcher, then switch to the library tab. Next, type on the three-dot icon below the Fortnite poster. After that, select manage from the pop-up menu. Next, click on verify. The launcher will verify and repair any corrupted files. After the verification and repair process is complete, restart your computer. Upon booting up, check if the error is resolved. And there you have it. These steps should help you fix the disable process hacker error in Fortnite on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel, and if you haven't, and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.